It's time for some more Quantum Break.
We're taking the hard line. Any potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
I don't know a fraction of the hell that Beth went through, what she experienced when she saw the end of time, how that changed her, like it changed Paul. Followed by 11 years of living like a ghost. Beth I'd known had laser focus. This Beth, she had doubts. You okay?
Yeah. Poor Beth.
But the countermeasure, the one thing that could set things right, was waiting for us at Will's workshop.
There it is.
Okay, we're in control again.
In 2010, Monarch didn't own the area yet. That came shortly after because of what happened with you. But we knew William was building something new in his workshop, and we knew it must be important. We were monitoring the place.
Yeah, Beth knew about your presence. She'd done spying on her own. We came over the rooftops to avoid detection.
Does Will know we're coming?
No, he doesn't.
Ooh, playing spy games. Ooh.
From this point on, we may be in their sights. We need to be quick.
Good work, Jack. Put you back into it.
Hey, Will?
He's not here. I made sure of that.
What? Why? He's the only one that knows how to use the countermeasure.
Which is why he needs to be kept safe. In case things go bad.
Fine. We get the device, then you lead me to my brother.
Sure.
Now, where do we find this thing?
Will said he secured it inside a safe. Somewhere in the building.
All right, Will. Where'd you hide that safe?
It's April 2nd.
He kept it safe in a safe.
1999. It's been about a month since the incident. Since I was shot by the man from the future.
I was a countermeasure, where would I be?
Wilder. I've moved the machine. Hidden it. I wish I could destroy it by now.
What's this? New idea.
As little as possible. We know about what'll happen when we're school bay. We're all puppets. I can take that for as long as I can.
I wouldn't hide it in plain sight. Put it way in the back. Or, knowing him, on the ceiling or something, somewhere you can't normally get. Just like the reset switch. I see something.
Shit. Locked out again. Where was the failsafe switch? Follow the wire. Which one was it? Blue? Or was that the emergency shutdown? Oh, shit. I knew I should have labeled the wiring.
Alright, follow the wires.
And open sesame.
Emergency shutdown initiated.
Shit, ass. Fucking goddamn it. Yellow wire, I knew I do it.
Where are you going, dude?
I built a goddamn time machine, but I can't remember to keep a piece of shit door unlocked.
I'll open the door for you, ghost brother.
The power
brother.
Cell wasn't working.
See here.
Ghost
but
bro.
It must have worked at some point.
Maybe I can rewind time to get this working.
Yeah.
Try to find a way in.
The device wasn't there. But it must have been at one time. It was all there on the board. The details of his downward spiral. His work consumed him. Became some kind of desperate obsession. He was never the same.
It looks important. Okay, that moves fast. Let's try it again. Stand at the exact right spot.
Will
grab it.
Scatterbrain to remember a key.
Did you get it? Sweet. It's one way to lock a door. Where's the door again? I'm lost without you. Oh, there you are. Never mind.
Come take a look at this. He didn't leave the code. But I can crack it. I just need some time to...
Somebody's here.
It's Monarch. I knew it. I knew they'd find us.
I'll take care of it. Just get that safe open, stay inside.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
You'd been spotted the moment you
Action
arrived.
Time.
You never had a chance. You were on a suicide mission.
Yeah. I wasn't gonna lie down and just give up without a fight. Not then, not ever.
This is Trojan One, approaching workshop perimeter. Over.
Remember, orders are to take her alive. Monarch Actual's en route.
Roger.
There's some things you need to know. You're the only one who can stop it.
There's no theoretical groundwork. It could take even years to build.
And it will. You'll have to keep it a secret. Even from the ones you love. It's the only way to keep them safe.
You witness me.
There's some things you need to know. You're the only one who won't stop it.
It was you.
How are they communicating with each other? Telepathically? Well, it does have strange power, so could be.
Stop right there! Where's the girl?
Hey, hold on. Take it easy.
He's got a gun! Open fire! What the
fuck? Open fire, it's not gonna work. Nope, never mind. But it was just the two guys. It never is that easy. Some better firepower? Yep.
Swapping out.
That's a lot of backup. Gotcha.
HQ, we got a situation.
What's the sit rep?
He got backup. He's... I don't know what he is.
Orders are to keep the mission quiet and tight. We can't afford unwanted attention.
He's fucking tearing us apart!
I'm on my way. To the perimeter.
Unwanted attention, cars blowing up, shit exploding, guns everywhere. No, it's no attention at all. Another explosion. Yeah. I'm messing with the timeline. If we're killing these people in the past, we should be alive in the future. Speaking of almost dying,
let's find him.
I like this gun.
Sniper.
Random dude. Close.
Gotta move.
sniper, dude. It's really annoying. I can't quite hit him from here. It's not gonna work. See if I can get a shot from here. Somebody else is shooting at me. Run. And we're back here. Grenade incoming. Did I kill him? Seriously doubt it. Okay, the dude's down. Move it along. Ah, there's another one. Or it could be the same dude, I don't know. He's dead now. That's all that matters. I'm still getting shot at. By multiple people. God, there's snipers everywhere. I believe we survived that. And again, we're not out of the woods yet. Still in the red. Yeah, figures. Been in the red for like 5 minutes, so it's bound to happen. God damn it, there were a lot of guns. Quantum Break Insights. Yeah. Too late now. Where's our spawn point? Oh my god, all the way here?
Stop right there! Where's the girl?
Hey, hold on. Take it easy.
He's got a gun! Open fire!
That's not good. If only could just let him come to me. This is a nice spot to stand, but they won't. First, let's pick up some weapons. Nah, it's not the best, but it's better than nothing. Over here, it's fun on this side of the gate. Cop? Jeez, he took a lot of bullets.
We got a situation.
What's the sit rep?
He got backup. He's. I don't know what he is.
Orders are to keep the mission quiet, tidy. We can't afford unwanted attention.
He's fucking tearing us apart!
I'm on my way. Hold the perimeter.
Last time they did hold the perimeter. Well, sort of half of it. Now I know what's coming. And it's a lot. A lot. What the hell is that? Tactical retreat! Right. Coming here, I guess. figured that much. Oh wait, one of them is.
Freeze.
What's a tactical position? Somewhere the snipers can't reach me. Would be a good one. Another one coming. Bullets hurt. Smart, trying to come from both sides. Oh yeah, forgot about the dude on the left. Where yet? Coming. Working up better than last time. Last time I got overrun, and that's an understatement. Sniper Bob's is back. He's an amazing sniper. He can actually shoot through trees. I wish I had a gun like that.
You have time powers.
Yeah, well, they're not always helpful.
Enemy spotted!
I can charge my time powers before I get shot in the head. Alright, got the grunt. For Sniper Bob and his friend. That did no damage at all, I believe. Did get him to freeze. Oh, shit.
Retreat.
Ooh. Are we good? Nope, he's still alive. Alive and kicking, but not for long. You got him, yep. The dude's down. Friend and true fighter, ultimate sniper. Oh wait, he shoot for the trees as well. Good to know. Got a few hits in.
Cover me. Friendly under fire.
Shitty time to be out of ammo. Right through the lunchbox. I think that takes care of the ground forces, but we're still a few. Nope. Never mind. I'd say there's still a few snipers left. There are also ground forces left. Anybody who dropped a good gun? I think I killed one of the snipers. But no, Not all of them. Let's get a good line of sight on him. You can see that annoying red dot. Die, thank you.
Get out of my way.
Here we are again. Exactly where we left off years ago.
Beth's in trouble.
Paul.
Beth's in trouble.
I said, get out of my way.
Nah, she can wait. First, I need a gun.
Gotta get back in.
Do, 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 do. Sweet. I'm coming, Beth.
Give me the device. Come with me. We can survive this together. You know it can't be stopped. I can see it in your eyes. You know this.
What if you're wrong?
Failed. We created Ground Zero. Caused everything to happen how it always did. Every piece falling into place.
Except one. The blast sent you through time. Brought you back to 2016. The same exact time from which you left. Something anchored you there. We need to know how you did this.
You think I wanted to come back? I was pulled away. Everything I came for was still back there. Left behind. Move. Beth, get up. Beth, come on, get up. Please, Beth. Beth, you need to move, okay? Yeah, that's it. Get the gun. Come on, come on, come on, Beth, move. Come on, please, please. Beth, move! Paul, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't!
I'm not wrong.
You can't.
No! Serene had the countermeasure the whole time. I had to get it back.
A rash decision. You claim Beth Wilder's death had no impact on your behavior, but...
Like I said, I barely knew her.
So, what you did next... It wasn't personal?
No.
I don't know, man. Sounds a little personal to me, but hey, that's just my opinion.